Alright, back at it again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Massive Thegondronos Multiplayer. This is the operator ZeusFuryOmega reporting for duty, and for today's daily mission is protect embedded informant on gold, once again turning back to Firebase Magma, and we're dealing with the Outlaws. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. An informant embedded in our enemy forces think she's been discovered. Take out the team she's with while she extracts safely off-site. So, modifiers for this gold mission are weakened assault team, negative 25% on maximum health and shields, with the awesome rewards of plus 15% extra experience, credits, 10 mission funds. Let's get this gold started, but first, daily challenges. We got Firebase Icebreaker and Silver Waves. And for the character loadout, I'm bringing in the Turian Agent, rocking the Palm, N7 Hurricane, Omni Capacitors, with Attack Power Amp and Incendiary Ammo, and you can see we're going full out Team Turian. Alright, we got two agents, a soldier and a trooper. Let's go. I'm using fire. Incendiary. Throw on attack power, that way you boost your flamethrower. Invisible punch. Ah, you got him with the invisible melee? Sweet. Yeah, I'm kind of running my power build. I got max flamethrower, max tactical cloak, 1 point into the visor. But when I do the weapon build for him, max visor all the way. That's what I did when he first came out. And I'm like, let's test out the flamethrower with the boost, with the tactical cloak, and it put the Krogan Merc to shame. Now with Krogan Merc, you can set him up to stun on watch people, debuffing with the flamethrower if you do the... what's that blind perk? I forgot what it's called. Blighting Heat, thank you. Are you running the stability and accuracy build? Definitely not trying with the sauna. Why would you put the sonnet on the human added bubble? Hmm. You know what's a real challenge? Use a power character when his power or deputing powers as a modifier. That's a challenge. Knowing Bubba, he's trying to get us in the LZ. I'm invisible, you should be able to see me through this. Ready for the fourth one. It should be blown off the clear off the shoulders, yeah. Dude, the lag in the back is strong in this game. It's gonna be a He was hosting pretty well last time. I don't know what's going on now. keep rubber banding me. Can I get out of the garage? You got no background apps running?
Clear this position.
You have no background apps running? Make sure you got like nothing running in the background. Taking down the team. Why you want to do it on one life to live, man? Get to the hack. Keeps training the laser without resources. How to pop a shield burst from the top of the drone. Oh. Oh. Where's that raider at?
Watch out! Good one.
Oh my.
I gotcha. Zeturian that thinks he's a Krogan. He just goes around the man yelling Super Turian. About 30 seconds left on the clock. Seconds. Still training him very hard to get that parade that he kills with a flag cannon bounce back, right? Oh, Bubby. You tell me you didn't get it last year, or are you training for this year? What did Boogar do to receive that award? So, Protect embedded Informant on Gold and on Firebase Magma. That was one hell of a match. Gold Team Turian. We went against the Outlaws with the modifier of Weakened Assault Team. We rocked it hard. But we did feel the sting of that modifier. But anyway, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate if you do. And if you're catching the replay back on my YouTube channel, hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And remember, it really would help if you support this small YouTube channel. And a special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch, staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do, that's how we roll. And I'll see you guys in the next one.